Cursed one, take thee. Put them on, and please, stop being so weak.
Oh, long enough for the old kingdom.
Why didn't anyone wake me sooner?
Drang Lake, is that what they call this place? Not very good. The cursed ones were imprisoned within this land. Of course. The people feared the cursed one. Some people would rather keep dreadful things out of sight. In the end, they're so very typical of meek minds, don't you think? Once people became aware of their own frailty, they seized anybody they found undesirable, cursed or no, and impounded them here. Whoever posed even the slightest threat was removed, all so that they could sleep better at night. They even turned the great strain into a stone. Many kingdoms rose and fell on. Anything that has a beginning also has an end. But then, from the ashes, the flame reignites. It is all a curse. And it is your cursed flesh that will inherit the flame. Pyromancy was created by the ancient Witch of Fire. She harnessed the power of flame. The witch led her daughters burned. Legends, what are you prepared to believe? Oh, Lauren,
why did...
Cursed one, let's hope the magnificence of my spells does not deter you.